G4S is the world's largest private military and security company. G4S is a key player in the dangerous trend towards the privatization of wars and the outsourcing of state functions to corporations. Today, G4S is profiting from conflict and political instability at the expense of security and human rights across the world. G4S is complicit in Israel's occupation of Palestine through the supply of security equipment and services for use in Israel's prisons, checkpoints, and illegal settlements. G4S CEO Nick Buckles has said that high-risk environments offer big opportunities for G4S, such as the recent £72 million contract in Afghanistan. G4S also plays a direct role in the running of Immigrant Detention Center and deportations. In 2010, Jimmy Mubenga died during his forcible deportation from Britain to Angola that was overseen by G4S. After his death, Jimmy Mubenga's wife said, "We don't understand why the officers and G4S are not accountable to the law, as we or any other member of the public would be."